Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Welcome to our mathematics class. Today we will start our second chapter, that is patterns. Okay students, so are you ready for today's class? Yes. Students, do you remember what we have learned in the last lesson? Right, we have learned different types of flat shapes. Right, so shall we recall about that shapes? Okay, so now I have drawn some shapes on the board. So can you identify? Just tell me students, what shape is it? Right, very good. This is triangle. Right, what shape is it? Triangle, very good. Now second, what shape is it, students? What shape? Right, circle. This is circle. Very good. The third one is? Third one? Very good. Rectangle. What shape is this? Rectangle. Very good. Fourth one? Can you tell me the name of the shape? Right, square. What shape is this? Square. Very good. Fifth one, we have learned flat shape as well as solid shapes. Do you remember? Right. So can you tell me the name of shape? It looks like birthday cap. Very good. This is cone. Very good, students. Sixth one is good one. This shape is cube. Okay. Now seventh one, just remind students, very good, this is cuboid, right? Eighth one, like water bottle, do you remember? We have taken real life example, very good, this is cylinder, right? And the last one is ninth one, we are taking example as a ball. Right? Very good. Your favorite. So this shape is sphere. Very good. You all are good. Right? So this shape we have already learned in our last lesson. So students, when you open the page number 14, see, we have started a second chapter, that is patterns. Okay? And on the page number 14, we have to complete one table, right? In that table, they have given this shape only. So, can you understand how to write the name of this shape? Okay, very good. Here, we have to write the name of this shape. Understood? This only shape we have in our textbook. Okay, so now we'll start the today's class. What is today's name? The name of second lesson or second chapter is patterns. Okay. And today's class we will learn patterns in shapes. Right. What these are? These are shapes. And today we are going to learn about patterns in shape. Okay students. Now just see here carefully. Observe the following pictures. Do you know what is meant by pattern? Do you have any idea? No worries. We will see in details what is pattern. Okay. If you observe carefully on the board, I have drawn some example. Example number A, B and C. Just look towards carefully on the board. Right. Just tell me what is your observation. What did you notice over here? Right. Suppose we take example number A, right? What is there in example number A? Here, the shapes, right? And we have only one shape. What is the name of this shape? Very good. Square. Okay. But are all the squares the same over here? No. Some squares are small, right? Some squares are big. 1, 2, 3. Right, and they having having the different colors. Like small colors having which color? Small squares having yellow color, right? And the big one, they have their blue color. Okay, now see students carefully. How I arrange this square? First small square, big square. Small square, big square. Again small and big. Do you know students? When I arrange this square, right? They follow one particular way. Okay? Or we can say that arrangement. Okay? Just see carefully. This is supposed first arrangement, arrangement number one. How we arrange? Small square, big square. Again, in the second group or second arrangement, again we have small, big. This is our second arrangement. And in the third arrangement, again small and big. Means from that example number 8, we can say that the same arrangement, we are going to repeat same arrangement again and again. Repetitions of shapes again and again. Right? Now, we took example number B. This is our example number A. Understand? Okay. Now, example number B. Can you see here, students? Are all the shapes here? These all shapes are same? No. First one is square. Right? After that, triangle, triangle. Okay? Again, we have one more square. Triangle, triangle. Again, one square, triangle, triangle. Square, all the squares having which color? Pink color. And triangle having yellow color. Can you notice here, students? Here also, we have the same arrangement. Again, we take arrangement number 1. What is there in the arrangement number 1? Square, triangle, triangle. Right? This is arrangement number 1. Can you see in another group or another arrangement? Same. We are copying same arrangement. Like square, triangle, triangle. Right? And again in the third group or third arrangement, we are having same basic shapes. That is square, triangle and triangle. Right? Understood? So here also, repetition of basic shape. Okay, this is our basic shape, basic group. This only group we are going to repeat again and again. Right? So, repetition of basic shape is called pattern. Understood, students? What is meant by pattern? Repetition of basic shape is called as pattern. If we see whole arrangement, right? If we see whole arrangement or whole line, it shows pattern. Understood? So, shall we take example number C again? Just see students carefully. They are following pattern or not? Okay, we'll see. Here, we all have a stars. Okay, stars in the same size but different in color. First star having yellow color, right? Then pink and then blue. So, this is group, one group, or we can say that. First arrangement. How we arrange? First we keep yellow star, pink star and then blue star. Can you see students? For the second group or second arrangement, are they following pattern? Repetition of basic shape is there? Like yellow, pink and blue. Right? In the second arrangement also, we have same color star. We'll see in the third group. Third group is what? Again, yellow star, pink star and blue star. Okay? So, here also, they are following pattern. Repetition of basic shape or repetition of a color. Right? So, whenever we are following same arrangement again and again, this is called as patterns. Understood, students? So, now, in our textbook, see students, when we start chapter number 2, right, they have given in the starting only Can you see some design over here? Right here, they are given that one boy named as Bunty. Okay, so he found some paper cuttings. Paper cuttings having different shape, and how they arrange? They arrange in a specific way. Okay, he arrange in specific way to make a design. Do you want to show this? Yes, I also made some basic design by using a paper cutting. Okay, so do you want to see? Let's go. We will see here. See students, I have placed some paper cutting of different shape. The first shape is square. Second is triangle. Very good. So this is my basic shape. Again after that, I placed again square, triangle, square, and after square, what will be the next? Very good, triangle, because it follows pattern like square, triangle, square, triangle, square, and after that, very good, triangle. Now, this is about the same color. If I took a different color, right? I have taken all the stars, but the stars have been different color. First color is very good. Suppose pink, purple, pink, right? It means they follow pattern. Repetition of shapes, or we can say that repetitions of color. Here we are having all the same star, but having different color. Right, students? Did you notice over here? Colors are different, but how they arrange? In a specific way, in a specific proper arrangement. So this is called as what? Patterns. Understood? Pink, purple. After pink, what will be the next? Very good. Purple. Understood, student? So this is all about our pattern. So now I have one more example. I have taken some balloons of three colors. Okay, so can we arrange? Can we make a pattern by using balloons? Okay, just see students carefully. Right, can you see over here? I have taken purple color, after that pink color, and then yellow color. So are you ready to make a pattern? Yes. First we arrange purple color balloon, then pink color, and after that yellow color. So this is my basic first arrangement. Okay, so now I want to make a pattern. So can you help me to make a pattern? Yes. Then what color will be next? Purple, pink, or yellow? Very good, purple color. Right, after purple color, good one students, after purple, pink. After that, very good, yellow. Suppose I want to make one more group, or I want to continue with this pattern, then what will be the next? Can you help me, students? Very good. Next is again purple, then pink, and after that yellow. So from this design, what can you say that it follows what patterns? Very good. Right, students? Yes. So I hope you understand about patterns. Right? So the remaining parts of this chapter number 2 we will see in next lesson or next video. Right? Till that time, thank you.